Mayday, mayday. This is Dr. James Service of the Research Vessel Supreme. We are on the ground on an uncovered land. Sorry about that, Doc. Bumpy ride, huh? The Bermuda Triangle, and I'm looking for a freaking ghost ship. Wonderful.
Don't mind him, Dr. Saris. Aconite Security appreciates your business. Dylan just gets punchy when he flies. What exactly should we be looking for, Dr. Saris? Your father's ship was lost 30 years ago. If there's a wreck to find...
Aw, jeez, Monty, I'm sorry, buddy. You were a hell of a pilot. But that's impossible. We were still airborne less than an hour ago, but you look like you've been hanging around here for years. Where am I? Wow! Sure as hell ain't Bermuda. Rock, this is Dylan, I'm here. What's your 20? Over. Come in, Rock, this is Dylan. I'm reading you, but there's some kind of interference. Over.
If you can hear me, you need to make your way towards the cliffs at the... Here with Dr. Saris at a campsite located about 10...
Rock, I'm reading you, man, but another one of those freaky storms is breaking you up. Repeat last.
No other survivors. Do not attempt to... It's too dangerous. Repeat, stay away...
Damn it, Rock! This is Dylan. Do you read me? Rock! This is Dylan. If you can hear me, answer back. Damn, these little guys are vicious. Where'd you come from? There it is. Dinosaurs. I hope that weapon still works. This is Dylan, over.
Dylan, I can't believe it's you. I almost stopped looking for you. Gotta make this fast before we lose signal again. I'm with Dr. Sayris, camped on a volcanic ridge.
Dr. Sayris? Hey, you tell the good doctor that this little expedition of hers is gonna cost her triple.
Dylan, shut the hell up. You're in serious danger. We've fallen into a time vortex, just like the one Dr. Sayris' expedition encountered back in 83. We've traveled back to the Cretaceous period.
Yeah, the dinosaurs sort of clued me to that one already, Chief. Rock, you still there?
You, me, and Dr. Sayris are the only survivors, Dylan. Meet us on the ridge to the north of the wreckage. We've set up camp on... We have to hurry. Dr. Sayris is right. When the next storm hits, it's gonna take the whole planet with it. There isn't any time for...
Rock! Rock! You read me? Rock! It looks like someone else was here. Wonder if it was Rock. I hope I can find them in time. They keep getting bigger and uglier. Someone was here. Whoever it was went in this direction. Guns, ammo, it's like Christmas. Are you there, buddy? Over.
Reading you loud and clear, Dylan. Over.
What gives with these storms, man? They're starting to get on my nerves.
Temporal vortex. This whole island is being sucked up into a time storm, along with everything on it, including radio waves. It's why we can intercept the signals from the lost expedition.
Yeah, speaking of which, what gives with the plane wreckage? It looks like it's been stuck in the jungle for decades. How long have we been here? Hey, Rock, if I don't make it back...
Secure it, man. We've seen worse, right? Remember Angola?
Rock, a dinosaur tried to eat me.
Never quit on me, and I'm not gonna quit on you. Entiende, hermano?
On my way, man. I'll see you soon. Over and out.
Yeah.
This whole deal just keeps getting stranger by the minute. I'm here. I just shot myself some uglies near a downed chopper.
Good, you're getting close. There's a narrow passage up ahead leading towards the volcano. That's where you're headed.
You want me to head towards the volcano? Are you freaking crazy?
Yeah, I know, but it's the quickest way to the camp. You gotta trust me on this one.
Trust you? Since when?
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
A volcano. He wants me to walk toward the large, bubbling, smoking volcano.
Concentrate, Dylan. Keep moving.
smell is bad. What have you got me into, Rock? Professor Gilligan! Sorry, I think you have the wrong castaways. You are Mr. Dillon, I presume?
At your service. And you are?
Dr. James Cyrus. My humblest apologies for dragging you into this, but I think for the sake of human civilization, it was a fortunate accident.
Dr. Cyrus? Dr. James Cyrus? That's impossible.
Come with me. We have much to discuss. This island is covered in iridium powder. Anywhere the time vortex touches, it leaves this material behind. I believe it was just such a vortex, triggered by a magnetic reversal of the Earth's poles, that caused the greatest extinction the Earth has ever known. And if my calculations are correct, another event of even greater magnitude is almost upon us. And the Mayans knew it, the Sumerians knew it, and so did these men. The German submarine, U-1226, missing since October 1944. She was carrying an experimental device. It is called the Zeitliche Turbulen Machine, or Temporal Vortex Engine. As you can probably guess, the experiment was a great success. Here, the wreckage of the U-1226 is in the cave, 5 kilometers east of here. If the device can be repaired...
Then we can go home.
Yes, and the world can be warned of the coming cataclysm and possibly find a way to stop it.
Then what are we doing just sitting here looking at old pictures? Why not just have me and Rock go get the damn thing and...
Mr. Dillon... Rock is in no condition to endanger himself.
What are you talking about? Rock's 6'3" of pure Navy SEAL.
Not anymore, he's not.
Who?
It's me, Dillon. It's Rock. It's been a long time.
Such is the nature of the Temple of Vortex. It's like falling into a raging river. Even if you fall in at the same place, there's no telling how far the current will take you or where you'll come out. Rock found me and the last of my crew 30 years ago.
Don't worry, man. I'm gonna get us out of here. Okay, Doc. Tell me more about this German sub.
Damn, the path is blocked. I need to find a way to clear the path. These must be the caves Dr. Cyrus told me about, but... Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me! I hear you pretty and clear.
The doc made some modifications to your radio handset. The temporal vortexes shouldn't mess with the signal anymore. If you need anything, just give me a shout.
I really hate bugs. Do that.
How's it going?
You never mentioned bugs, Rock. You know how I feel about bugs.
Yeah, I know. That's why I didn't mention it. I didn't want to freak you out.
Oh, I'm freaked out, man. I am really freaked out.
Look, just take it slow. They're mostly blind, but they have an excellent sense of smell and can sense vibrations through their pedipalp.
Their petty what nows?
They're pinchy things, man. The claws.
Right. Got it. Claws bad.
And the tail. Don't forget the tail.
Got it.
Dylan.
What?
Seriously, man? Don't get stung. It's not a nice way to die.
I hate you.
Love you too, man. Watch yourself out there. Good luck.
This must be the sub that Doc was talking about. Now, where's that TVE? Now where am I? I've got to find a way to get this TVE thing back to camp. That was too close.
Run! The shelters! Run to the shelters! He can't get you there!
So, dinosaurs, huh? You failed to mention that in the initial work order.
Like you would have believed me.
Probably not, but I might have packed some heavier firepower just in case.
What's that on your back?
Huh? Oh, this thing. It's the Zeit-Schnitzel-Meitzer-Huffle-Browser thing. The temporal vortex engine. Your dad sent me to get it.
My father? He's here?
Yeah, he's been waiting a long, long time. He's gonna be glad to see you. I mean, you know, if that thing doesn't eat us first.
Spike? Yeah. He's been a real pain in the ass ever since I got here. I've been pinned down ever since.
We need a diversion. While I distract Spike, you run as fast as you can west of here towards the cliffs. I'll radio ahead, let Rock and your dad know you're coming.
What about you?
I'll make it up as I go along. Ready?
No, wait! I've got to pack my things. My research notes.
One, two...
My books, my soil sample.
Three, go, go, go! Hey, Spike! Come on, boy! Come here, you big piece of overgrown...
Mr. Dillon, you've made it back. You've risked your life to bring back a most valuable treasure.
Yep. Got it. TVE. Whatchamacallit? Big bugs? Spike?
I was referring to my daughter.
Dillon, you made it. Thank you. You risked your life for me.
You can pay me extra when we get back home. And you owe me a new plane.
Of course. Tell you what. Why don't I just write you a check now, and you can cash it in, oh, I don't know, let's say 65 million years from now.
Hey, I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for you. It never occurred to you to tell me...
Oh, like I knew for sure that this was going to happen. Like I wanted us all to get eaten alive. Like I...
Quiet, both of you.
What's that?
The battery. Of course. The moist climate, the decades of exposure.
We must find a new power source.
What about the radios? Their batteries are still good.
No, they're not strong enough. This is an early uranium battery. The Germans were among the first to build one so small. Without another fissionable power source, we're not going anywhere.
The drone! The aerial drone! I stumbled across it when I first landed. Get me a map.
What kind of drone?
I don't know. I've never seen one like it before. It's pretty smashed up, but the thing's still humming, like it's trying to transmit data back to its home.
Show me. Where's that atomic battery? Huh, still warm. So much for having children.
This is Sabrina. What's your status? Have you found the drone?
Affirmative. Right where you said it would be. I got the battery and I'm heading back.
You there? Where are you?
I'm here, but I have no idea where. I've come across some old relics and other junk. I think they're from the Civil War.
Okay, I know where that is. There's a couple of caves around that area. Look for a tunnel leading into the surface. That'll lead you right into camp.
When we get back, first round's on me.
Not that we'll have much time to celebrate. I've analyzed the data my father collected. He's right. In 2012, a massive temporal vortex will appear in the mid-Atlantic and begins to spread across the entire globe.
Let's get this dog and pony show on the road. I've got a check to cash. What? Come on. I'm just messing with you.
No!
Seriously, I'm just kidding. I don't even want your money anymore.
Spike!
Sabrina! Get to the time portal! Hurry!
I'm not leaving without you!
You don't have time! Leave me!
Come on! Hurry! The portal's gonna close soon!
Rock!
Go! I'll cover you. This is personal.
Dylan, we need to go! If Spike destroys the TVE before we come out the other side, there's no telling where we'll end up!
He's my friend! I'm not leaving him!
We're all leaving someone behind, Dylan. If we don't go now, their sacrifice was worthless.
Good luck, hermano. The world owes you one.
Did we make it?
I'd say that's a pretty good sign.
Race yet?
Damn it. We'll die out here before anyone knows we're back. All my father's work wasted. The world has to know.
Hey, look on the bright side. Nah, I got nothing. We're screwed.
Hey, you guys need a ride or something?
Father, I'm so glad you're safe.
Oh, Sabrina, you know I wouldn't rest until I could see you again.
Hell of a hood ornament you got there, buddy.
You like it? We thought it would be best to bring back some proof. Plus, the good doctor has some great recipes for roasted dinosaur.
With a real dinosaur and the Time Vortex engine, they'll have to believe us. But Father, how did you get the TVE working again? And to arrive almost at the same moment we did? It's just amazing!
It was simple, really. Once Rock took care of our friend here, it was merely a matter of reconfiguring the TVE to repeat the same quantum wave pattern as when we sent you two back. And granted, it took us almost a year to get it right. You haven't been waiting long, have you?
You got here just in time. Just in time. So, what do we do about gas for this boat? Does it even still work?
Guys,